My name is Arturo Sarmiento. I am a researcher at the National Institute for Astrophysics, Optics and Electronics in Mexico. I am using Maple because what I do is circuit simulation. And in particular, the first step in order to do that is to achieve circuit theory analysis of electrical circuits. And then I came to the solution of some problems, very small problems, but very tricky ones. And I realized that obtaining a symbolic response, a symbolic solution of the circuit, gives the students more insight on what is going on in the circuit. For instance, when we do a fully numerical calculation, then I noticed that the analysis of the circuit, the qualitative analysis of the circuit is missing. We just receive some numbers and that's it. But having the real mathematical solution, symbolic solution, analytical, it's able, we are able to achieve more with the answer. We are able to understand what is going on in the circuit. So for instance, what happens is a given resistor tends to infinite, or on the contrary, what if the resistors tends to zero? What is happening with the current, with the voltage, and so on? We are tackling several problems with Maple. Actually, we are working with, for instance, membristive networks, lattices made of membristors, and we achieve not only the topological analysis of the lattice, but also the mathematical analysis in fully symbolic form. And of course, to apply it for several other applications. It's really amazing how to see the faces of the students when they find the solution in an analytical form, and then they start doing manipulations and how this changes the response, okay? And on the other side, for instance, what if the resistors gets a negative value? Is the resistor completely active? And what happened with the sources, for instance? In some cases, the sources are not active anymore. So this is introducing kind of paradoxical situations in the circuit. And this is something I explained quite emphatically to my students. If you achieve a numerical solution, a purely numerical solution, you are not able to go back to the analytical one. So then for me, that's the main technological achievement of Maple. The analytical solution gives you more insight on the problem you are dealing with.